Alrighty, guys. We are back. Was busy with friends. Didn't actually have any time to even make anything. I didn't even know what these tracks were. That one looks fun. It seems like dirt. Also dirt. Whatever. Cholla Springs is what we're playing today. Let me get back into it here. It's not common of me to completely miss a day like that. I'll miss a day because I have things going on or I'm too busy, but I don't like me to do that. Okay. Whoa. All right, I see. Oh, to the left, to the right of the tree. Got it. Oh, I need to go down too so that I can jump back up. Oh, don't do that. Okay, whatever. Ooh, I see. Oh, the bridge is broken. Nice. Wow, only bronze. I did respawn once, but crazy. Oh, and I hit the wall. Ah. Okay. Oh. And you have to tighten that very quickly. Oh, okay. The way I did it the first time was really good. Now it's just like not. With no engine, it doesn't matter if I get airtime. I'm not accelerating anyway. Okay, so I'm guessing there's a risky finish by just like going right on the inside there. Not really a risky finish, it's just a risky route. My airtime. Oh, dang it. That works, I guess. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Let me get my skid marks on. Because you probably can speed slide that end. Would be my guess. Oh my god. No. No. Nice. Very slow, but not too bad. I'm too greedy. Wow. There we go. A little bit of speed sliding in. I do think I need to tighten it. Like dirt and grass speed sliding is much closer together on the skid marks. Pretty good. Oh my god. That's the tricky part, is getting the ability to drift right early enough on that section. Okay, I was like on one wheel for a second there. Need to just get a better section there with the left-right drift. Oh god, maybe you jump over that. I don't know. Give it a try. No, you don't. You're not making that. You'd need a lot more speed. Get into the speed slide, but I actually want to make sure I'm set on making the corner before I think about speed sliding. Done that better. I was just ahead though, so that's good. Thank you. Okay. There we go. That was a much better speed slide. A lot closer on the skid marks. Now it's just... Now I unfortunately don't have that easy out. Okay, well. Okay. Dang. It's gonna be tricky now. It was a good time I put down. I hit the wall. Getting airtime doesn't matter in no engine, but hitting the wall still certainly does. Wow. Clipped, dang it. I wanted to take as much speed as possible from that. I was ahead, but that was too tight. Oh, God. Aw, I went too wide. Quite far behind. Let's see if I can pull something back. Oh, not like that. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, I hit the wall. Oh god. Not great speed. Question is, do I even want to drift that? I might be able to NASCAR it. Does that line me up for a bad line? Is the question I have to figure out. Oh my god. Nice. Okay, yeah, that's... I do think I'm slower if I don't drift that. I need to be on the inside, because then I can take the wider line without issue. Oh god. Oh god. Wow, okay. I'm like very constantly driving on one wheel there. Need to not get airtime. I also need to not be on one wheel because that doesn't help either. Two wheels is fine, but one wheel, not great. Oh god. I need to make sure I don't go slamming into a wall at mock speed. That also helps. Ah. Too much drift, or too much, yeah, too much drift. I lost too much speed and was unable to, oh dang it. Oh god, yeah. It's a really tricky first section. I think it's once, because I have to, because that first bit, I have to make sure that I've gotten the line. I'm always like two inside. Hit the wall. Oh, and that's gonna be it for today. Alrighty, well, we'll see you all tomorrow, where we'll tackle whatever track happens to be the track of the day for the day. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. And I will see you all later.